Ahead of the 2023 election, the before 2019 ACPN presidential candidate, Obi Ezekwesili, he told Niger people made a shift from monopoly democracy go re-democracy. She took this one for the first fixed politics conference when NBC they do on Monday inside Lagos to talk on to for research of topic of before education minister Obi Ezekwesili from the Robert Bosch Academy, Germany. Our political talk person, Mary Chinda, he gets Moya.
11 months and 17 days after the 2019 presidential election, the first fixed politics conference holds in Lagos. This talk shop focuses on stirring advocacy against bad leadership in Nigeria. It is the Robert Bosch Academy Conference being facilitated by former ACPN presidential candidate Obi Ezekwesili to present her research work on changing politics structurally for Africa's prosperity.
You need a new political culture that subordinates private interest to the collective welfare. And you can do that by the kind of political class that will emerge different from the current monopoly political class.
And with this new term, monopoly democracy, established by the researcher and former education minister Obi Ezekwesili, Professor Patutomi joins in, and along with other political elites here, the call on electorates to demand a shift from democratic monopoly to real democracy.
We cannot have rational public conversation in Nigeria because the moment you point to something that is important that we need to talk about to solve it, the Minister of Information will send people to begin to blackmail you on social media, call you all kinds of names. So our country is in a terrible position because we have the wrong people in public office who don't even understand the meaning of public conversation.
If we know that good governance is an absolute necessity for countries to grow and develop, and we know that good governance is not possible without good politics. And then we also know that what we have seen so far across our continent, and especially our country, is nothing that comes close to good politics. It therefore means that there is a structural issue.
As long as you are not tired of giving us bad governance, you will not be tired of being out there seeking every day, going out every day, talking to the people on the street and letting them know.
To break that ceiling, you need to fight. You need to work hard. You need to have long hours.
Mary Chinda for Plus TV Africa.